Sita Dosanjh.
With me. And I will ask a specific question to as she belongs to mass communication area. So, Daksa, my first question to you is, are you going for voting this time?
Definitely. I always do so every time.
What are the reasons? Why the reason for voting?
One, I think I'm a responsible citizen of this country. Second, I'm looking for a good leader. And third, I want to see my country developing in a positive way, the way it has been. So I'm looking to give vote to a good leader.
As a communication expert, how do you rate the communication of our democratic leaders with our voters?
Over a period of time, definitely it has really developed, you know, with educated leaders, more and more educated young leaders coming in the line, and they are in a position to convince the people, and the especially the younger generation, and younger generation is quite influenced by them. So I believe that they have a great influence by clearly setting their targets and clearly defining it to the population in general. So they are really impressive.
Where lie the communication gap between voters and political leaders?
Between the voters and political leaders, definitely who are residing in the rural areas and who are unaware of certain aspects, we definitely lack in those fields.
Dr. Bhavita, as I have carried out the research survey here, the most of non-passive voters, it means voters who are not voting, belongs to educated class. Where lies the communication gap here?
It is, I think, the casual attitude. I believe that they are not being pushed to do that. They are not till now realized the importance of their voting. So I think we need to really convince the younger generation to move ahead and go for the voting. That's very
important. As a communication expert, what are your personal views why they are not voting?
As I told you, it's one, their casual attitude, and second, they think that their vote hardly going to make any effect. So we really need to change their mindset.
Dr. Bhavita, have you heard about form number 17?
I haven't.
It's an option for any Indian voters. If he or she do not want to vote for any of the candidates, he can use it.
We are not aware of it.
Thank you very much.